Windy Penmanmower Beach in North Wales. Really nice views over to Puffin Island and Anglesey there in the distance. Got land under the Great Orme there. Yeah, the plan tonight is to camp up in these hills, high above Penmanmower. Yeah, there's some really interesting places as well. Some ancient stone circles that I'm going to have a look for as well. Yeah, so the plan is to spend the night camped up in them hills. Going to be using the Nordis Svalbard again. Check these sea views out. Stunning views from up here. Nice views down to Puffin Island and Anglesey. Yeah, that was a nice walk up that. It's virtually a straight walk up from the beach. Steep all the way. Definitely gets the blood flowing anywhere. These pillars were built in 1888 to mark the opening of the Jubilee Path. Stone circle is up this path, but I might go back on myself a little bit here and check out what's down here. Looks a nice little path, should be some nice sea views as well along here. So yeah, I'm just going to take a bit of a detour. I think this is a circular walk. Stunning views. That's where I started the video, on the beach down there. It was quite a steep walk up to here, but an enjoyable one. Some nice views looking towards Conway Mountain in the background there. I'm heading this way. Right, so that's where I've come from. You might be able to make out Conway Mountain in the far distance. You can walk all the way from there up over these hills. These are the foothills of Snowdonia. Just across there, you've got the Carnarvon mountain range. Yeah, it's a stunning area. Really nicely pathed out as well. Just come across this ancient stone circle. It's been here for thousands of years. This one's made up of smaller rocks and larger rocks. This whole area is full of burial cairns, burial chambers, stone circles dating back thousands of years. Yeah, I couldn't ask for anything more. Beautiful sea views, mountain scenery, and ancient history. That's what wild camping's all about. I think this might be the remains of an old burial chamber. There was a few round here, judging by the way the rocks are scattered around. Really interesting place. Probably dates back thousands of years. Stunning views now all the way out to Llandudno. You can see the Great Arm in the distance there. Really windy up here now. Right, then I'll take you to the larger of the stone circles. It's just over this hill. Right, and so this is the largest of the stone circles. Just give you a pan round. Beautiful sea views from here as well. I'll leave some information in the video description. Yeah, really interesting place. Just using the Highlander 40's 44 litre rucksack. It's surprising how much gear you can pack into it. I've even got 8 IPAs on there as well. Yeah, good little pack. So this is the centre of the circle. Gonna make myself some big soup. I think that'll do me for tonight. Not really that hungry, to be honest. New titanium spark. Sun's going to be setting in just under an hour. Stone circle's looking really nice now, lit up by the sun. Not sure whether to pitch my tent here. It's really exposed, really windy as well. Or somewhere just behind the stone circle. I think the big mountain there in the background's Pennyfan. Part of the Carnarvon mountain range. Just see a few more peaks in the background there, I'm not sure what they are. This is an area I'd love to explore more in the future. sky's looking beautiful tonight. Sun's just setting now. I've got the tent set up, the Nordic Svalbard. Second time I'm using it. Solid little tent, not the most spacious, but performs well in strong winds. Nice colour, blends in nicely. It's going to be nice waking up to these sea views tomorrow. Not a bad view to wake up to. Some wild horses over there as well. It's a cracking pitch this. I think it's safe to say I'll definitely be back here at some point. Right then, I'm going to get the tent packed away now. It's 7:30. I'm not sure whether to walk down to Penman Mawr, where I started, or walk the 4.5 miles to Conwy, over Conwy Mountain. Which might be a nice little walk to start the day off. All packed up, leave no trace as always. I've got to say, this is probably my favourite wild camping pitch so far. Stunning sea views one side, an ancient stone circle, and the Carnarvon Mountains in the background. Really enjoyed this one. Back at the Two Pillars. That's where I was camped last night, over them hills there. Beautiful morning. You just see the town of Penman Mawr there. The old quarry works up here. Yeah, I've never walked this path before. This is new to me, so hopefully it leads to where I'm thinking it's going to lead me to. Looks like there's a nice campsite down there. I'll have to check that out. Yeah, I think this path skirts all the way around this mountain. Quite a steep drop though. You don't want to fall down there. Nice little cave here. Oh, check these views out now to the Orm. It's a great Orm landed though. Stunning scenery. See where the path's going along here, that's where I'm heading, and eventually I'll be going over Conwy Mountain. Beautiful walk. The plan is to walk across and over Conwy Mountain. Just need to find a way down. One of these little paths should lead down, and this incident pass then through to Conwy, but I'm going to take a detour over the mountain. Nice little woodland track. I think this is going to bring me out at the small village of Capullo. And then it's the walk over Conway Mountain. Really enjoyed it so far. Okay, well, I'm absolutely dying of thirst. So glad I've got my water filter with me. Gonna fill me what I look now. I'm proper thirsty. ml of purified stream water. So what I need this. Yeah, this is a UV bottle as well, so we press this button, you activate to UV light, which also kills 99.999% of bacteria and germs. So it's going to be double purified. So thirsty as well. So that's where I started. Made my way down through the village of Capullo, up St. Sinns Pass, and now I'm on Conway Mountain. Cracking view to the Arm there, the Great Arm. The lawn sailing boat there. There's a track here that leads to some buildings. I think it's an old quarry. So this is the old quarry here, I just pointed out. Let's check these buildings out. First glimpse of Conway Castle in the distance there. Medieval castle. Still looks in really good shape as well, considering how old it is. I'll give you a closer look at that when I get down to the Conway village. Conway Mountain Hill Fort. I think there's remains of old buildings in the hill fort at the top there. Just walk down from that rocky bit there, down this path. It's all downhill now, all the way down to Conway town. Also look at Conway Castle. It would have been painted all white back in the day. Right then, I'm going to leave the video here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.